while reviewing the Michley LSS-505 Lil. So back at HQ, we did a little survey. How many of us first learned to sew on a toy machine, and how many learned it on a relative's more advanced, heavy-duty machine? The results came back half-half, and the conclusion was clear. Both sides wish they had something more in between. If you're looking for that kind of alternative, whether for yourself as a beginner or any young children in your life, the Michley LS-505 Lil sewing machine could be the choice for you. It's an easy, comprehensible machine that doesn't promise the moon, but will guide you along as you master the basics. The look. The Michley LSS-505 is a compact machine, which considering its target audience, we definitely like. It doesn't take up much space, stores easily, at 5.4 pounds, isn't a hassle to transport. Each button, lever, or eyelet comes with a small explanatory diagram, a nice touch for a machine aimed at beginners. It's a classic design in a classic color, white, that makes the diagrams easily readable and the buttons easy to locate. We particularly like the smooth lines both outside and inside the arm, making it hard for little hands to bruise themselves. Michley, the company, Michley Electronics, Inc., is not a heavyweight in the world of sewing machines, and you'd be forgiven for not having heard of them before. But of course, not everyone needs to be a heavyweight in order to play a good game. Michley was established in California in 2005, and is in fact a collection of several brand names such as My Traveler, Tibex, and, as with this machine, Lil Sew. They produce a wide range of sewing machines, from small portable ones to larger desktop machines. Michley offers quick and friendly customer support before and after purchase. This, their tagline goes, is to make your life just a little easier. All in all, a good-sized company that hasn't been around forever, but has already produced several lines of well-performing sewing machines. The warranty. Michley Lil Sew comes with a one-year warranty, which doesn't sound like much in comparison to some of the heavy-duty machines in the higher price range, but considering its low retail value, this isn't too surprising. On the upside, within this first year, Michley does cover material defects as well as any repairs that might need additional labor. Keep in mind, though, if you return a product that is found not to be defective, there will be a $25 handling charge. Features. Stitches. The Michley LSS-505 comes with 8 built-in stitches, 5 zigzags, and 3 straight stitches, each measuring at a different width. For a learning sewer, this is just the right amount of variety, enough to get the hang of skills such as hemming, patching quilts, even elastic insertion. Also, a good basic selection for more experienced sewers looking for something easily set up for a quick mending job or for simple stitching. Reverse stitching, a handy little feature you don't often see in beginner machines. This option is another element that will make this machine a learning tool for some and a good portable go-to for others. The reverse stitch buttons allows you to sew back over a stitch to reinforce it, which is often needed either at the beginning or end of a stitch. 2-speed settings. Another great thing about the Michley Lil machine is that it has 2-speed settings, fast and slow. Not only is it great for beginners or those tricky projects when you need a little more slow stitching control, but also has a faster option for when you grow in confidence. Pedal or buns. This add-on might be what makes this machine a great option for on-the-go sewers. The foot pedal is optional, and you can easily operate the speed and stitching by hand on the machine itself if you prefer. This will make life easier for either young children who aren't yet confident with the pedal, or more experienced sewers who for whatever reason find themselves sewing in a cramped space. Sleeve sewing, again, not too shabby. For a beginner's machine, the sewing arm has a little sleeve nook built in, allowing you to secure a, you guessed it, sleeve or any garment with a narrow opening in place and rotated while stitching. Clear top bobbin case. If you ask us, the clear top bobbin case has 2 major functions. First, you're quicker on the uptake if the bobbin comes loose. Second, and perhaps just as important, it gives a beginner sewer a good look into the machine, allowing them to learn how each element of the sewing process works together by seeing. LED light, a small addition, but nonetheless an important one, especially for a portable machine that might be used in different spaces at different times, with different lighting. The option to turn on that little LED light could make all the difference if deciding between several beginner's options. Michley LSS-505 Lil multi-purpose sewing machine review. The positives. Great for on the go. The Michley LSS-505 is a really good combination of everything a portable sewing machine should have. The choice between button operated and pedal operated, and the choice between batteries and adapter. It's small, compact, Very light, easy to store, and easy to take with you on your stitching travels. Similarly, if you're just looking for a machine that will be able to tackle light mending jobs, the Lil Sew and Sew Sewing Machine is perfect. It's easy to use, compact, and can be taken out and stored away easily. For beginners with ambition, to be clear, the Michley Lil Sew and Sew is very much a training wheels kind of machine, but if you keep that in mind, it has its unexpected little extras that will help you along as you develop your sewing skills. The reverse stitch, the sleeve arm, the 5 different zigzags, you won't sew entire gowns on this Lil one. But if you're looking for something to grow with you as you begin to get a hold of some of the more advanced basics, this might be a good option for you. While the Michley LSS-505 is very easy to use and get started with, it doesn't have the bells and whistles of a more expensive machine like an automatic needle threader, for instance, or jam-proof bobbin winding. We actually think that's great this way. You'll be forced to learn these skills on a simple machine, so when you graduate to a more advanced sewing machine, you'll be all set. Overview: the Michley LSS-505 Lil Sew and Sew could be a great beginner sewing machine for many aspiring sewers out there. It's compact, not overloaded with add-ons, but has the basics needed to grow along with you as you learn more and more. Who's it not for? If you're on the more intermediate to advanced end of the sewing spectrum, this machine might frustrate and disappoint. In other words, if you're looking for something to help you along on a big project, our advice would be to continue your search. However, if you're looking for a machine that will help you grow as a learning sewer as well as challenge your knowledge of the mechanics behind the craft, then Michley's Lil Sew might be the right one for you. We are going to end this video right away. If you have any query or information to share, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.